tapping out. Pile driver headlock, got you in the gridlock. Catch me in the back lot, I can make the mat rock. Backdrop, hip toss, abdominal stretch. Now they wondering who we bombing on next. Yes, the Lucha Libre flying off top, and we won't stop rocking till the refs say stop. Never been disqualified, never been counted out. When we acting out, competition tapping out.
Enough with the sob story. We've seen the video that you put on Facebook, Hankins. You see, there's a lot of people in that locker room. A lot of washed up legends, PCW legends in the locker room that are scared to speak to you. They're scared to talk to you. But I'm not like those idiots. I'm not like those young boys that you got from Fort Valley. I'm not like the ones from the Nightmare Factory. I don't play your games. You see, you may have helped me, but I don't need you anymore. I've said that time and time again, Hankins. And look, you don't even want to speak to me anymore. You get that stupid man who started this dumb company, Stephen Platinum, involved. And everybody back there is also scared of him. They're scared of what this idiot thinks. Well, look, I don't watch his stupid vlogs on YouTube. I don't watch his reviews, because last year he was on his knees sucking off Exotic U. See? Ladies and gentlemen, Male Performer of the Year, Bryce Kent. Reigning and defending. You're Booker of the Year, and here's the one you should pay the most attention to, son. The Mentor of the Year. Young man, you know I ain't scared of you. And young man, you know when it comes right down to it, I'll ball these fists up and we'll throw hands. If that's what you want to get this to, we can get it there. But it ain't gonna be tonight, Bryce Cannon, because unlike you, I understand the value of people in this business. And I didn't crawl up their backs to get where I was. I stood shoulder to shoulder with them. You might remember, young man, anytime I've opened these doors, I've let you in here to say whatever you want, because I believed in you, Bryce Cannon. But I raised your ass up from a cult. And now, if you want to kick back, you and I can figure out how to do that. But I forgot, you don't fight your own fights. You got some punk-ass lawyer to do it for you. So Bryce, I'm not wasting any more of these good people's time. I'm getting ready to have a homecoming, so I suggest, if you didn't come here to wrestle, which you apparently did not, you pack your fanny pack and take your ass back to kissing Zach Mosley's ass.
been reading all the time. I'm having to repeat myself. I gave you the stipulation. Bryce, all I need from you is a time and a place. And that's gonna be right now or never. Either way, I need you to stop wasting my time. Because let me tell you something, brother, it stinks in here. And it doesn't smell like concessions.
You're standing right next to Angus.
It doesn't smell like big dumb energy in here. You know what it smells like? It smells like vintage bitch. And Bryce, you reek of it.
If I can reinforce what the young man said, he said, use the bitch. Now, if I can reinforce what I said, I believe I just stood right here and said I ran the whole shoot and match. And so here's what I'm going to tell you. In 2 weeks, Bryce Cannon, you tough, you bad. You won all the awards, you got a whole bunch of trophies. Well, you know them trophies that get you in here, busted in your head. But, because he's got a lawyer, Duncan, he's got a lawyer. I know he's going to hug up to him, write a bunch of legal mumbo jumbo. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to offer him a match on your behalf for the Dealer's Choice Championship. So Bryce, 2 weeks. What's it, February the 25th? I don't do calendars well. February's a hard month anyways, but the short 2 weeks, Bryce Cannon, in this ring, on a Friday, if you want a shot at this man's title, we'll do it Animal House style. Yeah. Because after tonight, I'm gonna need a drink, and I sure would like to have one watching Duncan Mitchell knee your bitch ass to sleep. Get out!
Ding dong.
Ding ding!
Thank you.
not this time, Dodger.
Yes.
Whoa!
Thank you.
first annual Crown Jewels Invitational.
What is it?
Oh, brother, it's something new. Brother, it's something new. So, what I need is for those lovely newborn babies who call themselves wrestlers to come on.
The following contest is a fatal four-way. The first man to record a pinfall or a submission will be declared the winner of the inaugural Crown Jewel Invitational, and he will receive Marco Polo's squirrel coat.
Yeah.
Get me a referee! Get me a referee out of here! Come on! Come on! Let's go! And the squirrel coat on the line!
Okay, bud.
Ring the bell! Ring that bell, brother! Let's go!
Thank you.
welcome to Atlanta. We're here to ensure that your visit is unforgettable.
Let's explore.
Yeah.
business. You all suck.
Thank you. You don't do that. You watch yourself. You watch yourself. You watch yourself. You watch yourself.
Woo! Thank you.
if not for someone believing in me enough to let me go up and down the road with him and stand by his side in the ring and be his manager. And we haven't seen him around here in a while. So ladies and gentlemen, would you please do me the honor of welcoming to the ring my brother, the Revolution, Shane Marks!
Wrestled
for in a title match, and there was a To say the least, Chip, there was a very disputed finale to that match. That might be an accurate way to describe it. I was there. I was right in the front row. I was right in the front row, Chip. And you know who else was in the front row with me that night? You're three-time referee of the year, Mr. Dale Hall! So look at boys. Wait a minute. Let's look around this ring. Let's look around. 2013, right? Wrestler of the year. Currently this year, technical wrestler of the year. Three-time referee of the year. And let alone me.
Let alone
me. I might have done a thing or two in my day too. So folks, we gonna rewind time tonight. A decade ago, Shane Marks versus Chip Day. And it starts right now.
Tattoo now.
Ah! I'm giving it all tip machine.
I'm gonna get this removed.
Nice.
You're the one, Jack. I be throwing you away.
Carter. Yo, what you gonna do?
Come on. Bring the ring.
Come on, hurry up. Grandpa.
Be leaning with me, please. All right, man. You and me need to have a conversation real quick. I'm in here. I'm fighting really hard, right?
Are we having a day?
So little. Why? You developed the personality and everything. This is insane. I feel old as shit right now. I need you to cheer for me a little bit. Okay? I need you to cheer, but I'm gonna need you to cheer for me a little bit, okay?
Cool. That's what's up!
Don't listen to him!
Shame! 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 Shame!
Oh! Come on, Jay.
I'm sorry.
For the best tag team in all the land.
No.
Give me a
back to the mat, Captain.
Back to the mat.
1, 2,
2,
2,
2,
stay in.
Right.
talking. No! Whoa! 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 Whoa!
I'm in the grid.